Friends, in the last 6 years, we have made many interventions which are contributing to a better healthcare system. Take a subject such as sanitation, improved cleanliness, more toilet coverage. Who does this help the most? It helps the poor and underprivileged. It leads to a fall in disease. It also helps women the most. Friends, now we are ensuring that each household gets piped drinking water. This will further ensure disease reduction. We are setting up more medical colleges, especially in rural areas. This ensures more opportunities for the youth. It brings better healthcare to our villages. We are running the world's largest health insurance scheme and ensuring access to everyone.